Everyone, may I have your attention? Due to the worsening weather conditions, I'm ordering all non-essential NCIS personnel to evacuate the Navy Yard until further notice. Thank you.
Boss, what do we...
We're not going anywhere. What do you got?
I went through Helen Wynn's cell phone records. Now, the final call she made yesterday was to this man, Mitch Grayson. He's a civilian employee, the National Armed Forces Credit Union. Logs indicate that they exchanged a few calls over the past few weeks.
Yeah, go. Check him out.
Hey, cowboy. Catch.
Boss, you know her?
Apparently not.
Hi, Jack. How are you?
Are those your house keys that she just gave you? Sorry, Norfolk. On it.
Oh, very nice.
Thank you. Very good to see you, Special Agent Sloane. Can I make you some coffee?
Yes, thank you.
Do you still take the same way?
Black, three sugars, more sugar than coffee.
Got it. You know, I gotta say, I never thought I'd live to see the day that you would relocate to the East Coast.
Well, you shouldn't be that surprised. It was your idea.
I was always under the impression that you would rather quit than leave California.
Well, believe me, I thought about it.
Well, I'm very glad that you reconsidered. Headquarters can certainly benefit from a skilled forensic psychologist such as yourself.
Well, I go where I'm needed. But I have to say, I was hesitant at first. This office does have quite the reputation.
Oh, really?
Yes, every week I would hear a news story about a certain hard-to-handle agent who crossed some line, but I'm sure that's just pure urban legend.
I'd say it's 50-50.
Yikes. Well, I wasn't sure how our personalities would mesh together.
So what changed your mind?
Like any agent worth their salt, I did a little recon on my subject.
Really? What did you deduce?
Let's just say I'm looking forward to a new challenge.
Well, you certainly picked one hell of a day to start. Big storm coming.
You have no idea.
Jack, I know you took this assignment as a favor to me. I appreciate it.
It's the least I could do, Leo. I owe you.
No, that was a long time ago. Jack, that debt's been paid.
No, it hasn't. Not even close.
Welcome to your new home, Agent Sloane.
Thank you, Director of that. I am looking forward to it.